I'm going to change the air filter on this lawnmower. That's the part number I will be using. Most lawnmowers have a plastic air box that just have a clip, which are easy to take off, and the air filter is just underneath that. Just goes on over them two bumps. There's two clips on the bottom, one clip on the top. Just line up the bottom. And clip it on. Just like that, the air filter has changed. Thanks for watching.